Welcome back to Ori and the World of Wisps. Since our last video, I did a little exploring. I found Ophir again, and got myself the water breathing ability, so I won't drown underwater. There's the only way to attack underwater, so I'm going to wait to explore more water areas until I have that ability. I've also realized that I can fluff. I can fluff fires to make myself go higher. And where am I? I'm currently there where the treasure thing is. Can I go higher here? Can I get up there? Can I bring in the coins? I don't know what's up there. Higher over there, but I also need to go up here, so Niobe. Not either. This feather, my feather ability. Put it on B for the moment. It's not only my feather ability, I just feathered that. I feathered that fire already. This. So I need the feather thing. Yeah, I need to get to that bridge. Tis what I need, the bridge. Unless there's a fire down here under the water, which I doubt there is. Then there's very little I could do. But there was a dude in a cave that said, hey, help me. Help me, Mr. Caveman. He was down here. Ambolite, so let's I see, yeah. Probably more light than I am. Yeah, I see what it means. I was starting to hurt there. Okay, I think I'm gonna need the light orb ability that comes later. So that. I also found a guy who. Yeah, him. I need to get back to him. I found a guy running around that said, hey, I can't do anything about this twig. So go back where you found it. So now I need to figure out the fastest way to get back to him. Anyway, so let's probably the fastest way would be just go here and then backtrack to the left. Floofing as I floof. Whoa. I'm sure I've been up this way, but I do not remember those very aggressive bee things. Okay, have I not been up this way? Because I cannot advance any further. I can't go down either. Oh, I've been through the hole in the tree is where I've been. That's where I was escaping from the Shrieky the Owl. Sporty things. I wish there was a way to make them blow up without damaging. Damaging, that's a word. Without hurting myself. Seems stuck. I hate it when I get to an area. It's like, okay, well, here you go. Here you don't go. Okay, I think I can get through this top part of this challenge pretty much. Another exploding guy. I only follow any forces so far before it gets bored, though. Apparently his boredom is quite lengthy. Alright. Oh crap, the bouncy swamp. I am thankful for checkpoints. Alright. How about we don't go back across the bouncy swamp? How about if we start here instead and go right? It's difficult to successfully navigate the bouncy swamp without being able to see the bubbles.
Thank you.
Okay, I've given up on charming snakes for the moment. But I did discover, via a little Google search, how to awaken this bear, and I do have the ability, so let's go to get the spirit in Baur's reach first before I go to get the spirit in the desert. I might even get the spirit in the other place first if I can figure how to get there. But obviously that's not going to happen on this particular recording. Let's get going. This game seriously overdoes the bass mechanic. Anyway, I'll figure it out. And I'll start off with a newly melted area next video. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. On the left, you'll find the subscribe button. Please subscribe if you have not already. And the button on the right will take you to another video of mine that YouTube thinks you will enjoy. Please click the notification bell as well, so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. I make several a week, usually with different games. If you have a suggestion for a specific game you would like to see, please leave me a comment, and thank you.